Hey, what's going on, boys? Swaggy today, not today. I got a haircut. Well, not specifically today. I got it yesterday. But, yeah, I just got a haircut. Mainly because it was kind of getting big, all that hair. And I just wanted to get it a lot shorter. So I ended up getting a haircut on Sunday. And we made it really short, mainly because, well, we didn't want to go back anytime soon. So, yeah, just... this is my hair right now. Anyways, without any further ado, let's get into the video itself. So today we'll be reacting to Fnaf collab Rabbit Hole. This came out like maybe like 3 months ago, I think. I don't remember. Yeah, 3 months ago. This was, well, the collab was hosted by Payon. So go, of course, go check them out. They worked really hard in the video and deserve support. But also go check out everybody that was involved with the video. They all worked hard. All deserve support. And just go check them out. Anyways, give me a second. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I apologize. But yeah, anyways. Without any further ado, let me just, there we go. But yeah, I'm gonna go into the description here. Go check out everybody else so far, part of the video. They worked really hard and deserve the support. So yeah, go check them out. These are all the collaborators right here, all the people who worked in the video. And then there's a special thanks. And yeah, I'll just scroll through this. Go check, you can like pause the video anytime and just check them out. So yeah, without any further ado, that's pretty much all I really gotta say. So without any further ado, if you guys enjoy this video, hit the like button and subscribe. As it greatly helps and I greatly appreciate it. I just bit my tongue. But yeah, like I said, usually link down below to the original video as well as to the end card at the end of the video. But yeah, without any further ado, no more distractions, no more talking. Let's get right down to it. Okay. I'm spiraling in ecstasy. I'm drowning in my apogee. I'm draining from between my teeth. Don't wake up, don't wake up. Don't wake me while I'm dreaming. Don't wake up, don't wake up. I've seen things you could not believe. Don't try to break my fall down this rabbit hole. Part looks really good. Do wish I hadn't quite drained so much. You critique my habits from inside your hutch. I don't think I have. Then you shouldn't talk. No, you shouldn't talk. No, you shouldn't talk until I'm falling in amphetamine. I'm spiraling in ecstasy. I'm drowning in my apogee. I'm draining from between my teeth. This song's really good too. Okay, VHS is... That looks really good. Collab with 17 people, my bad. Okay. I think this might be the credits. Yeah, go check them all out. And That is the end. Yep, that's all there really is. Without any further ado, let's get into the second part of the video where I basically give my thoughts and opinions on the video itself. Of course, like we usually do, we divide it into three parts. I basically talk about the lyrics, the beat, the lyrics, and then the animation itself. So let's get down to it. Just check out the video. Like, link down below. Just check them all out. They work really hard in the video and deserve support. But also, general overview. So far, I think the video itself was really great. I really enjoyed it. It was really good. Now then, let's get down to the second part of the video. Yeah. So we're going to start off with the beat itself for this video, so let's get right down to it. I kind of spaced out. Starting off with the beat itself for this video was really nice. Honestly, I greatly enjoyed it. Just really nice beat, really good song. It had this weird sort of like feeling as well. Just it was like so quiet at times, and you could like hear every little thing that was going on in the background. But overall, like just in general, the beat itself was really nice, really good. Really loved like just everything about it. It had a lot of quiet times, and then it had a lot of other like really like excited times. Excited in a weird way, not like just that's stupid. Sorry. But yeah. Other than that though, like I was saying, the beat itself for this video was really good. I really enjoyed it. Worked really well with the animation. Worked really well with the lyrics themselves, and the vocals, and just made a really good song. And I greatly enjoyed it. Honestly, it was really good. Had a really like mystifying vibe to it, the things you just like the moments that they had, like where the voice just like, well, not the voice, more like the beat itself just kind of faded out to the background, and you can only hear the voice. The beat itself was really nice. That's pretty much all I really had to say. So, without any further ado, let's get down to the lyrics themselves. The lyrics themselves for this video were really great. Honestly, I really enjoyed them. They worked really well with just the, with the beat, really worked well with the vibe, and worked really well with the animation. And honestly, I greatly enjoyed it. It also, there were a lot of great moments in this song. Honestly, I wish I could talk about them all, but I really couldn't. But yeah. There was a lot of times where, like I said, the music cut off, and then you get to hear the vocals, and it's just sort of like, how would I say it? Like a very horrifying kind of way. It was like, behind you, that kind of thing. I don't know. I don't know what to call it. I don't know the word for it is. I'm going to just skip past it. But yeah, the vocals themselves, really good. I also greatly enjoyed those as well. Now then, let's move on to the animation itself, I was already talking about too much for the beat, but let's talk about the animation. So yeah, honestly, everybody in this collab did a really amazing job. Honestly, I really enjoyed every part of this video. Everything looked amazing. It had such a great consistency, had a really great transition at time as well, and overall, just really great animation throughout the entire video. Honestly, I really enjoyed it. Since I've seen a couple collabs where, it kind of drops in quality every now and then, mostly just because, some people, I guess, are just newer to, animation or don't have the, just resources. I don't know. But either way. Overall, though, like I said, the consistency of this video, really great. Really great animation, really great models, really great shadows and lighting as well. And just everything about it really enhanced itself. I'm trying to find the words for it, but my brain is kind of rattled. Like I was trying to say, the lighting, the shadows, the models for the characters, really great. I really enjoyed them. Overall, just really great animation, and I really enjoyed it. So yeah, without any further ado, that's pretty much all I really had to say for the video. So, of course, like I said before and, earlier, check out the video. Link down below and card right here. Go check it out. They work really hard in the video and deserve the support. So yeah, without any further ado, if you guys enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps and I greatly appreciate it. Thank you very much. But also, if you want to be notified for the next time I upload, hit the notification bell. It'll basically just notify you anytime I upload a video or any kind of announcement. But other than that, though, if you're interested in, seeing any more of my videos, just... Sorry, it's just something outside. If you're any interested in seeing more of my videos, just click on my channel and you'll go, you know, I got a ton of other videos that I've reacted to. So if you're interested in any, like, of the content that I do, just go there. Anyways, with all that pretty much said and done, I'll be seeing you boys tomorrow. So hope you guys have had a great day and a great week so far, or we guys had a like great last week, and I'll be seeing you boys tomorrow. So yeah. Bye.